What's your idea of a great hotel? How do you define it? Do you start in the lobby or the bar, the restaurant, even the health club? I don't think so. Most of you would pick the guest room. But don't just stop there. The real key to figuring out a great hotel room, in fact, a great hotel experience, starts right here in the guest bathroom. Why? You spend more hours in your guest bathroom than you spend in any other room in the hotel. So then, what do you look for? How do you determine what's really a great hotel? They go to the bathroom. Sure, marble floors and walk-in showers are nice, but that's not how I judge a great bathroom. I look for how well the bathroom works, because if the bathroom works well, chances are the rest of the hotel does as well. And then I look for what things are included in that bathroom to make my life simpler. For example, a video controller and a widescreen TV means I can catch up on the news. A bathroom telephone keeps me connected, or just lets me order room service right when I want it. Heated mirrors prevent the inevitable fogging up that happens as soon as you step out of the shower. And while it might seem trivial, never underestimate the importance of toiletries. High-quality shampoo, conditioner, and soap can improve almost any hotel bathroom experience. And if they also offer toothpaste in the era of TSA size limits, that's a sure sign the hotel knows what it's doing. It's not that I don't care how comfy the bed is or how many pillows you've got. Hey, I'm the guy who likes all the pillows I can get. But it really starts and ends in the bathroom. If the hotel bathroom works, guess what? So does the hotel.